gonna do is take my interlocking tool and pass it through the top part. Where it is starting to thin. So this is okay. You fix the hair. Pick it up with the tool and pull it through. Not all the way. It is what you want. Now pass it under to get the patty just pulled through and pull it in. That's what you're gonna have. You're gonna sew in with this remaining portion. So when you get to the end of the lock, all you have to do is just sew it back up into that same part that you've strengthened. This is where that was thinning